Lamborghini Huracan Performante 2017 Review. The hardcore track-focused Performante has active aerodynamics and more power than the standard Huracan, so, does it unlock the supercar's full potential? What is it? The Lamborghini Huracan Performante is Lamborghini's attempt to build a track-focused halo car in the style of the Ferrari 458 Speciale and McLaren 675 LT. In the usual style, it's lighter to the tune of 40 kg over the regular LP610-4 and has a bit more power, 631 bhp, up from 602 bhp. Torque is increased, too, from 413 lb-ft to 442 lb-ft with improved response and a chunkier curve thanks to improved response and a less restrictive exhaust system. But the performance real trick is its aerodynamical Lamborghini Attiva system, known as ALA for short. It basically offers a high downforce mode for corners and a low downforce mode for the straights, taking just 0.2 seconds to switch between them. Cleverer still, it can vary the downforce across the rear wing, increasing it on the unloaded wheel to effectively drag the car into the turns upon entry and offer improved traction upon exit. Bespoke Pirelli P0 Casa tires help realize this, and there are optional Trufios available if you want to try and match that astounding 6 minutes 52 seconds Nürburgring lap time that Lamborghini set with the car. Outwardly, you'll spot the Performante from regular Huracans by its extensive use of Lamborghini's forged composite carbon fiber for the aero parts, bronze-colored wheels and Italian flags on its sills. Because what's a true Lamborghini if not attention-seeking? What's it like? It's fast, obviously. A whole 1.0 seconds faster from 0 to 124 miles per hour, or 200 kilometers per hour, than the regular Huracan. And it's loud. Really, really loud. Such things you'd expect, but the Performante is more than just a shouty Huracan in a body kit. That ring lap necessitated a compliant chassis, so spring rates are only up by 10%. As such, it's not that much harsher than a standard Huracan when it's in regular strada mode, and it can happily mooch about town and get the smartphone photographer masses in a froth. But as you progress through sport mode and into the track-focused Casa, a whole different car emerges. Optional variable rack dynamic steering and magnetorheological dampers fully realize the potential of the ALA system, the stability control has been retuned and the whole car feels more alert and agile. The biggest improvement is in the steering, which has been locked into a much narrower range of variants in Casa mode, addressing the sensation of pushing on that dominates the regular Huracan's dynamics. With something to lean against, you now have even greater confidence in the throttle. And what a throttle! We've got used to turbocharged supercars, but the Performante bombastic naturally aspirated V10 is a wake-up call in terms of noise, response and linearity of delivery. It's so sharp, so exciting and so goddamn loud that you'll find any excuse to ring it out to the 8,000 revolutions per minute power peak, with a huge power band giving you so many options. Lamborghini has kept the Performante as an all-wheel drive car, insisting that this was better for the ring lap time than going rear-driven and properly hardcore. As such, it's confidence-inspiring and balanced on the throttle, rotating just a tad in Casa and showing a playful but safe edge to the handling. True purists may find this a little too safe compared with the 458 Speciale, but the Performante makes you feel like a true hero however good your abilities.